I didn't tell them.
You know you didn't.
So they don't know. You mean to tell me don't nobody know?
Not one person.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Okay, ask
I'm on speaker. Excuse me, everybody. Do y'all know she
popping up, doggone? I'm doing pop-up shows now. I'm popping up.
Because I ain't seen her say nothing about it.
Ain't nobody said nothing. But
they ain't going to say nothing because they don't know you coming.
Okay.
Let me pull my mask up because it look like you spit when you talk. Girl, God, dog, wait. Oh, wait a minute. Just calm down. Wait. Listen to me. Look, when you stick that stuff in my doggone nose, it's like you be pushing my doggone head back. You got to be new. Like, how far is you trying to stick it in there? That's what I want to know. Well, can you at least give it to me and not do it? Okay, I can't do it. Well, what about the lady across the hall over there? What about the janitor? Because your hand's shaking. Just give it to me. Let me see something. Let me see. Yeah. Ooh, I can't even do it. Look, wait, because you coming too close to me. Like, you eager. Just hold on. Can you, like, take it slow like this our first date? Who that calling me? Yeah, I let it ring. Come on, Tamika, or whatever your name is. Come on. Wait. Hold on, wait. Don't do it like, ooh. Ah. Got me sound like a horse now.
You know what? I want you to talk dirty to me.
Like how dirty?
Like nasty dirty. Dirty, dirty.
You know what? I'ma drive all the way to your house. I'ma get out of my car.
You got to get out. That's the only way you're gonna get to me.
I'ma walk to your door. You got a keypad on your door?
Yep, 5555.
I'ma press them numbers real slow where you can hear it beep. Five.
Beep.
Five.
Beep.
Five.
Beep.
Five.
Oh, beep.
Then I'ma open the door slow where you can hear it squeak.
Ew.
Just like that. And I'ma walk in the house. You hear my footsteps go tap.
Oh, we.
Tap.
Tap. Sound like you got some big feet. Jesus.
Then I'ma have a towel in my pocket.
Oh, what, you gonna tie me up with that towel?
Mm-mm. No, that's too easy.
And tell me what you gonna do with it, Daddy.
Call me by my name. Don't call me Daddy, because that's like, turn off. Don't call me Daddy.
Okay, my bad. What you gonna do next?
I'ma go in your kitchen.
You must be hungry or something.
Mm-mm.
What you gonna do in the kitchen?
I'ma go in your kitchen.
And do what?
And I'ma put so much water and soap on that towel.
Oh, you so freaky. Tell me what else you finna do.
And I'ma clean your baseboards off. Cause I seen a picture you uploaded on Facebook. And I zoomed in on your baseboard and I seen a lot of like syrup or ketchup and trash on your.
Boy, get out my phone. Bye. Look at Shamika. Stop lying. Tell me something. She gonna get her hair done too.
We gonna get your hair done.
Oh! Girl, you must have put some flame up in my head. Doggone it, what? You spray oil sheet in it? Doggone. Girl, hey, cut it off.
Hey, bruh, if don't nobody say nothing, he gonna think this little one did it, the new guy. Don't snitch, dog. Don't do it. Bruh. Man, I can't believe you snitching on me, sucker!
Bruh, listen, I ain't want no whooping, man.
Hello?
Where you at, Big Stanky?
Girl, at the unemployment office.
Oh, I thought I just passed you at 901 Wings.
What is that, 901 Wings? What is that?
What it sound like? Wings. Chicken. What else it sound like?
Oh, no.
I was passing through. I was gonna tell you to pick up me a plate, baby.
Okay, if you say you passed through here, why you ain't just go there though and get your own food?
Cause I don't feel like waiting in line.
Okay, well, baby, I ain't waiting in line for nobody but myself, baby.
But you just told me you weren't there.
Okay, so?
So you sitting up there lying.
Okay, so?
So you lie.
So
you lie.
I ain't finna wait in line. I'ma wait for my own food.
I was gonna pay for your food.
What you want? What you want? Talk to me. What you want?
What I want? Give me some wings, like a 6-piece with some fries, and put my sauce on the side. Extra sauce too. Is that the one that Nikita and Lance own?
Baby, I don't know who own or manage this place, baby. I just managed to eat my food. I don't go in there and do all that. You doing too much.
Look, don't forget the extra sauce. Matter of fact, tell them to sauce me out, baby.
Cash out me the money right now. Before I walk up in there, I need to know your money good. Cash out me the money.
I'm finna send it when you hang up. And make sure my food hot and ready.
Just like your breath, hot and ready. Bye, girl.
Bye.
Me play with your man.
Music. 901 Wings. I ain't finna play for the 99 and the 2000, baby. They got 3 locations. 1515 State Line, South Haven, Mississippi. 97 North Main Street, Memphis, Tennessee. 1134 North Germantown, Cadova, Tennessee, baby. Listen, shout out to the owner, Lance and Nikita. Tell them Keisha with the British accent. Shit, doggone it. And when you get the wings, don't forget to tell them, sauce me out, baby.
Everything I'm doing, like I used to wait tables, I used to do all this. Just think about it. All you gotta do is pray to God, step out on faith. I quit. I did all this. And look at me ride Rolls Royce. I got like 3 of them.
Why are you in my car?
This is your car. Nah, the lady in valet was telling me to get something, so you asked for something.
I ain't asked for nothing.
No, that's what I'm saying. You had something right there, and right. I wanted to sweep it from my car.
Yeah, I got something right there and my wife.
Oh, this your car, and she didn't say nothing.
Right.
Disregard what I said. Listen, come on, sir. How you doing?
I'm doing cool.
All right, yeah. I was just making sure, because she said she was thirsty. I'm going to get you that lemonade. Give me
good.
Thank you. God bless you. Everything.
Can I get my car?
Everything I said, disregard. Why you say that was your husband? I'm sitting here, Brad. Boy, let me tell you something about this. Look, God told me someone's going to come, right? And it just came. This road.
That one God. That was the devil.
No, that's what you. You have a blessed day, ma'am. All right. And then he gonna roll the window. Look at your boy. Roll the window up on it. Hey, let me get a hubcap or something. All right. I'll move back then.
All right.
God bless you. I see.
He
a real nigga. Let me go.
Boom. We got action. Listen. Tell him how to get the tickets. All y'all got to do is click the link to get the doggone tickets. That's all. What if they old? Then, if y'all got grandchildren or something, ask them how you click the link. The click the link gonna be in the caption. If that don't help, stay at home. Y'all better get them doggone tickets.